Hello, everybody. Smash Bros. The Third here. I went to my local Goodwill this past little while, not too long ago. It is November 5th, 2023, and that place has got quite a bit of physical media. Let me show you. Helper, give me a movie. You did a terrible job. I'm not hiring you again. I got a Christmas Story on Blu-ray. Color of the week, because it's Goodwill of North Georgia. It is blue, so this was $2.92. It's the original release. It's pretty transparent too. Kind of makes me concerned, but oh well. It's nearly mint. Next one. Okay, I guess I hired a Pokemon. That's weird. I picked up Sunshine. I'm so excited for this. I've seen this movie. It is great. Danny Boyle, director of 28 Days Later. Also a great horror movie. So it's also a green 20th Century Fox release. Fairly old, so probably initial release. Also in great shape. $3, you can't complain. Next one. All right, this one's a bit of an interesting one, okay? We've got The Hobbit and Unexpected Journey on Blu-ray. This is the Blu-ray and DVD combo pack. This is the blue sticker. So this was just $1.50. But hear me out. It's gonna get weird. I'm just getting stolen. It's about as great as the fantasy in these films. Anyways, we have a extra disc. We have the regular Blu-ray for The Desolation of Smaug, as well as the Blu-ray for An Unexpected Journey, as well as the bonus features disc for Unexpected Journey, and the DVD for An Unexpected Journey, as well as the digital. We'll be trying that out. You'll see if it works or not. I don't know why. But 75 cents, a Hobbit movie, Peter Jackson. You can't complain. Next. Wow. Must be Friday. We got the Four Film Favorites Ice Cube Collection. We got Friday, next Friday, Friday after next, and All About the Benjamins. Oh my God. Green, so it is a $4, sorry, a $2.92 purchase. All stacked on top of each other. Friday's the only one that has a little bit of damage, probably VG, but it's a great price for that. Next. All right, got some 80s classics here. They'll feature two disc set of Romancing the Stone and A Jewel of the Nile. Oh yeah, great 80s cheese right here. Blue tag, so 75 cents a movie. Heck yeah. Both the discs are in really good shape. Look at her. Can't wait to be saved by Michael Douglas. Oh, you must be heating it up. I was kind of unsure about this one, but I got it because it was 50 cents a movie. This is a four-movie romantic comedy collection. I did it for the stars, not for the movies. Ow, don't attack my Bruce Willis. He's gonna freaking kill you and Die Hard next time. Got The Perfect Man, Head Over Heels, Wimbledon, and The Story of Us. Blue tagged, so it was. I'll have to update you on that. The price may have been $1.50. $1.50. Didn't pay attention to this. Good job, Goodwill worker. You gave me a movie cheaper. Makes me feel better about buying this. Two-disc set. Get some Bruce Willis and Michelle Pfeiffer, Hilary Duff. Who remembers her? Two-disc set. Pretty good. Stir that over here and get it to the next. Oh, we're going for a double feature here. Let's go. We have the 100th anniversary editions of The Bourne Identity and The Bourne Supremacy. No, don't take that away. Or that. I need my Matt Damon. Stop it. Both are blue tagged, so $1.50 a piece. These things are cool. Born Identity's DVD is in excellent shape and it has a digital code. The Born Supremacy, which we'll show here as well. This one is factory sealed. Oh, we gotta get that factory sealed. Alright. Alright, another collection. This one has a slip? Why do these have slips? We've got The Devil's Associate in Insomnia. An Al Pacino double feature. Heck yeah, we got a blue tag as well. $1.50. 75 cents a movie. Correction. It's not 75 cents a movie. Thank you. It's cheaper than 75 cents a movie. It's 73 cents a movie. Oh my god, I have to make a big correction on this one. Anyways, two disc set. Actually, yeah, two sides, double sided. It's not, it's in very good condition, but for 75 cents a movie, I'll take it. Get the slip back on there. Next. All right. And last but not least, we have World War Z 3D with the art book. Heck yeah. I have to be told by my editors not to do that. Because it's not fantastic. We got three discs, the digital, and the art book. So inside we have the regular Blu-ray 3D slip cover edition. So a slip within a slip. Within a slip. And the beautiful art of the film book. Oh my god. How beautiful that is. Oh. Coppa, this video is not made for kids. You understand that? Ah! Crap, you can see without that. Rooftop sequence, oh my god, so good. Even has an interpretation of the emergency alert system in it that I actually am okay with. Because a lot of movies do it terribly. A hurricane warning for a part of a state really crawl? I hate that. Anyways. Here's the Blu-ray 3D standard stuff. I'll be smart this time and get rid of that. With the Blu-ray 3D disc. God damn. Blu-ray disc and DVD disc. All in fantastic shape. What do you think of that? I see you lurking back there. Kind of look lopsided on the eyes. Like you're trying to look away from the movie, like you don't want to be scared by zombies. You got scared by a zombie. Huh. Anyways, that is my Goodwill pickup from my recent bid. If you guys enjoyed this video, you can like, comment, subscribe if you'd like. Tell me if you've seen any of these movies and whether or not you like them. And you are 100% watching The Christmas Story this holiday season, do not ignore it, or you're going to get your eyes shot out. This is Smash Bros. The Third signing out. Peace out, y'all. Cameraman exists. Just saying.